pulling clear of Charles Leclerc. On the inside goes George Russell and Sergio Perez, and they touch, and Perez is spun round and off into the ground.